The answer is, there shouldn't be if price is less than or equal to 100. This condition doesn't change the execution, but it adds unnecessary code and opportunities for bugs. We could later decide that we want to change the threshold of 100, and then we would have to remember to change it in both places. We're creating extra work and unnecessary complexity for ourselves by adding unnecessary code.